In the scenic mountains of Pokhara, Nepal, a magnificent 51-foot statue of Lord Ganesh is taking shape. Sculpted by Glyptic Arts, with the structural design of the base platform and internal skeleton engineered by Kalinda Technical Services and Consultancy, this monumental project beautifully blends art, engineering, and devotion. Situated atop a mountain peak, the structure faces unique challenges, such as high seismic activity and strong wind pressures. To ensure stability, the structure has been carefully designed to withstand these environmental forces. An innovative block method has been used, allowing the internal framework to provide solid support without disturbing the intricate exterior of the murti. Multiple design iterations were carried out, with advanced 3D modeling superimposed to perfectly align the structure with the form of the statue. State-of-the-art software was employed for the design and detailing, ensuring both precision and strength. The entire skeleton weighs 16 tons, and the project is currently 60% complete as of 2024. Stay tuned for more updates on this extraordinary journey of art and engineering.